There's too much reverb on the vocals. I can't hear what you're saying. So it's very exciting to be here in Concord. I know there have been some famous gaffes about geography in New England recently. We'll skip over that part. Please save your booze for your own thoughts. Wasn't our idea. So we've got a brand new album out, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. It's an album about talents and giving. And it's got a picture of a day-glow pink hearse with gigantic wheels on the cover, because it's about tolerance and giving. So this is one of the many songs on the record that feature the band that's performing in front of you. In fact, I think at least some members of the band are featured on virtually every track of the new album. It's kind of a departure for us. We've been farming out our albums for the past 10 years. So, here we go, Mr. Danny Weinkopf on the keyboards, ladies and gentlemen. The two words rarely heard in a rock setting, the bass clarinet plays a form.
Yeah!
Your politics, turn around, fall back.